Don't know what happened.
It could still be your internet. It could still be acting up.
Okay, so, well, I stopped the cast and restarted like you normally do, little man.
Oh, but it's up again, so that's a good thing.
So here's the door, and yeah.
That's a good question.
I thought you were supposed to go where the dots are, not where the doors are.
Well, that's the thing. This one here is inside the map. I got a camera out in Sector 1. Wait, was that it? Nope.
That was something, though.
See, one of them is in this room, and I guess, I wonder if you guys would do these in order or something.
I think you do. I think you can only do the ones you can do for now.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I think you gotta keep doing more to open up more.
So yeah, Trey, hopefully the DLC will be though, because that's what they told me. They said if you want to get the DLC, it's $7.99 each.
Wait, go back. You missed something. Wasn't there something green in that little shed there?
Hold on.
Oh. You passed it. It's okay.
Come on, Batman. Well, I just heard a guy up here somewhere. Did I miss
Isn't
him?
It the radio signal?
Look, a Riddler thing.
I hear a guy, but I can't see to find him.
Well, I'm going to enjoy this when I get it, if I get it. What? First. All
prisoners must surrender. Yeah, definitely looking forward to either one of you guys doing the challenge maps with me or something.
I most definitely will, because I did 100% in Arkham Asylum.
And if you do it, wait, do you get trophy for doing it?
For the maps?
No, for 100%.
Huh. Alright, well...
No, I was asking if you got...
Oh, did I get it? Yeah, I got a trophy for doing 100%. Yeah.
You get a trophy for doing it on this game, too. Yay.
Don't those things usually cause platinums?
No, just a trophy for just doing all the extra stuff in the game.
Okay,
okay.
Okay, I found the other one,
but... Is
that
gold?
Come on, Batman.
I believe it's... I don't know, I was looking at the Xbox machine.
Oh, if there was one on PlayStation, it gotta be a gold for doing all that. At least I hope it is. Oh, look, there's a green one. There's a green Riddler thing.
What the crap? I'm here, but where is the door at?
Be right back.
They're so hidden, aren't they? We ain't doing nothing! Don't shoot! Right, Lee? They're so hidden.
I don't know what to do.
Batman doesn't use doors, he uses the ceiling.
That was a complete.
How he always comes in.
That was a complete fail. What I just did, a complete fail.
Oh, were you supposed to kick him or something?
No, I was trying to kick him, but I just failed.
You hit the
freaking pole.
You know what they say about that, right, Lee?
Maybe.
They said you got pulled.
That's what she said. Wait, what?
Zing.
Alright, like, if I can't do that one over there, do I do this one over here then? Since they are technically dudes over here, I gotta fight. Yep. Wow.
I think so.
My radar is going off, so yeah, I gotta do them in order. What the crap? I would have never guessed.
Figures. There had to be a catch. Because I think if you do one, the first one, right, then the second one will unlock and, you know, so on, so on. You know.
Well,
now you know, right?
It's better to learn than not to learn, right, Glowman?
I say so. The bat's here! So technically you got pulled twice by the game. One from the pool itself, and then one from the game telling you have to do them in order.
I wish they would have said that, but see, they don't tell you that. They just say, just go find them.
Well...
Of course, it makes it more challenging and fun, though, you know?
That's what it's supposed to be, though.
Because it allows you to find Riddler, trophies, and all that.
And in a way, you're also getting some good exploration of the city, getting to know it, you know?
Yeah, because you're probably going... around the city a lot to these areas.
Yeah. So So, it's a good thing. Think of it this way, you're learning the city.
Best to learn now than never. Okay.
Yeah.
Do I go? Yep, I go this way. Yep. No.
No.
Huh. Okay.
Other way. Oh, just me.
Aha. Okay. So I have to go over there then. Mm-hmm. Okay then. Well. I'll just follow the radar. Poking his ugly head out of the sewers once. Taught me not to go down there. Wait a minute.
What?
That doesn't make a bit of sense.
Alright.
I swear it'll make a bit of sense. I am totally confused.
Mm-hmm. I would be too.
They want me to go to one that I couldn't go to before.
Okay.
What the crap? What's going on here? I can't even get in there. See, it's going back again. I don't know what to do. Boy, they really got me stuck here. Well then, I'll try to go back over to the original one I tried to get before. I'll stick with that one since that's more open.
Yeah.
So you are, what do you think you'll get yours, Glow Man?
Well, see, my friend ordered the same thing, but he ordered, if I know, I might have it by Friday, the latest. But I have patience for it, because I'm probably going, I think I'm getting back into Dark Souls again.
Oh, crap, 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 I'm getting shot.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I forgot about that.
Oh.
They're gonna do that little profile on
what the crap?
Scott Hall on Wednesday.
Use my freaking thing so I can see what. Okay, there we go.
ESPN's gonna do that little profile on Scott Hall on Wednesday.
That's gonna be just totally messed up, Glow Man.
No, I'm actually curious. It's not that, you know.
In a way, I kind of feel bad for him. In a way, I don't, you know.
I always felt bad for him because I always heard about his issues.
Who's his issues?
All right, Fubar.
ESPN is doing an E60 on Scott Hall.
Scott Hall? Oh wow!
All his issues and everything, the demons. So I want to hear. I'm excited to just watch it just because I'm, you know, curious.
Hey, B-Boy is here.
Yeah.
Well, you know, he's messaging me.
Oh, what's he saying?
Yo.
Okay, so I know I'm going right.
But asked if he wants to join the call.
Oh. Visual on target. I repeat, we are checking out the news here.
Cool, man. I'm telling you, this is gonna make a bit of sense.
Add the call, B-Boy.
It's locked.
Huh, he didn't answer. Weird. He's gone. We're in. I could swear.
Oh, I just asked him. I want to wait and see what
he told me. Alright, but
he said like 5 minutes. And
oh no, I think I have to do it. Because
he said yes, go ahead and call.
Alright. Alright.
What the crap? I am so confused.
I think I have to do it, Trey.
Yeah.
I am so.
Hello?
B-Boy.
There he is.
Hey, y'all.
I am so confused, man. What in the. Oh, a trophy. Can I get that? Yeah, I can get that. Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a fake. It's a fake.
Trey.
Dang it. That was my fault. It was a fake trophy. Dang it.
Wow. Wow, so this game has like a whole world, eh? Well, no shit.
I am wait. Do I go this way?
Tricky.
I don't know what to do, B-Boy. I'm just lost.
Oh, time me out on my channel right now.
What you doing on your channel? I'm an accountant, for God's
sake. Ooh, what's this? Set of Sputniks. Virus could be used to attack critical computers worldwide. Oh, that's not good.
I don't know what to do. I'm just... I thought I was going right. It's going wrong. When I do go right, I still go wrong.
Wow, listen to this story. The mysterious Sputniks were perhaps the most powerful ever created. Managed to ill-freak computer systems in Iran and do damage to nation's nuclear research program.
Oh, damn.
Damn, I'm like, damn, that's bad.
What the crap? I found, guy, there you go, I found you, you shooting me.
We're gonna need a lead to turn into Batman and stop him.
I'm Batman.
Ken.
Wait, is that bad that the copper's on me?
Probably a corrupt cop. Hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
I don't think there's a lot of them in Gotham.
This ain't Gotham, though, I don't think.
What do I do? What the crap?
Were they shooting at you?
No, but I don't know what to do. I'll go.
Just ignore them then. If they start shooting at you, then you have a problem.
I'm going right on my radar, yeah. But when I do go that way, I still go wrong.
Oh, dang.
That's why I'm confused. I'm supposed to go in that building there. Can't do it because it's locked. I've circled through this whole building. I don't know how many. Goldman's been watching me. And
yeah. I know. We're stuck on this spot for how long now?
I've been stuck on here for at least 45 minutes. That freak doesn't know when to quit. And I have never been stuck that long on a part.
So, how you doing, B-Boy?
Watching this game looks weird.
So you do have my back, though, B-Boy, right?
Huh?
On my channel, when I do Caspian.
Yeah, sure. I always do. You know that.
Just making sure. Oh man.
Okay. Well, B-Boy, can you tell me where to go then? Since you got Glowman's back, I'm kind of stuck.
You can kind of choose whatever boss you want to fight in this, I guess, then, eh?
That seems like it.
Because I've already unfought Penguin. I already beat Two-Face.
Really? That fast?
Oh, now the door opens? Really? Really?
It opened? Oh, this game was trolling you.
But if I go on there, I'm gonna get electrocuted. What the crap?
Oh, just you? Yeah, there you go.
It didn't work. Yeah. What the crap?
I won't walk on that.
Really? How can I get over there then?
To figure it out.
Did you see Harley Quinn in it yet?
Yep.
There you go.
Nope, that didn't work. Okay. Nope. Yeah, I've already smacked her already, B-Boy.
You killed her?
Yep, not really killed her. Nope. Oh, that didn't work. What the crap?
He actually hit her. That's about it.
Oh my gosh. You're a mean bat.
Smack that bitch.
No, I didn't want to do the smoke.
Oh my god. Oh.
Just somehow get over there and destroy that one thing.
Not that ain't gonna work.
Dang it.
I think it's a railroad trophy in there. That's what it is. Did you just get zapped?
Yeah.
Damn.
What if you try to throw something on the electric current to kind of discharge it?
That's the thing, though. Well, that's the thing, though. What, though?
What if you throw his body on it? Can you do that? Pick him up?
Nope. Well, let me pick him up.
Wait, what's that other gadget you had there?
Which one, Glowman?
Let's see what you have in terms of gas.